Hi everybody, it is Shauna, and today is, what's today? It's 13th, and it is around 3 o'clock. We are finally done with the spring semester. It finally ended. I felt like it was never going to end. It was a journey, and that's basically what I'm here to talk about right now, is how spring semester went. Oh god, it's crazy that it's done. It went by so fast, yet so slow. So much happened this past semester. I can honestly say this will be a semester I will never forget. This will be, oh god, it's crazy to think that we're done with our spring semester. It's crazy to think that it's summer. So I ended my year off good. I got on the honor roll, so that's a good thing. I found that out this morning, and oh my goodness, it's crazy. I just finished up signing up for the last of my classes for next year. So my semesters look, my schedule next fall, praying to the gods that we are able to go to class, that we were able to be in the classroom next semester. It has just been, oh, it's something scary. It is something that it's always on my shoulders. I'm like, because with an as I may have said this before, but as an education major, it's kind of hard to learn how to be a teacher online. I want to be able to be in the classroom. I want to be able to see how it's done hands-on. And so that's something else that I've been thinking about. Like, will I just, if we do get moved online, how will that look? And so much. And so, like I said, it's summer. God, it's summer. God, that just kind of hit me in that. I'm saying it is summer. Sweet Jesus, it's crazy. And God, so basically, for the next however many weeks this goes on, I'm gonna be reflecting each week like I have been in the past. But I was reflecting on how it was quarantine in school, but now things are changing, and it's changing really fast. Like I said, I live in the state of Iowa, and our governor is opening things on Friday, I'm looking for my phone and I'm on it. Friday 13th. What's today? Wednesday? Friday the 16th, I think it would be. And so, no, Friday the 15th. Friday the 15th. So, gosh, so things are opening up, and all just basically reflecting on how I'm going about it, how my life has changed with things opening up, if I'm going to be doing anything, which I probably really won't be doing anything until things really, really start to clear up. And so, oh God, it's crazy. It's summer, but it doesn't feel like summer. And I may have mentioned this in another video. I work at a summer camp. I've worked this. This would be my ninth year working at this camp. I get kind of emotional thinking about it because it's literally what I look for year around. Like most people say, the most wonderful time of the year is Christmas. No, it's literally summer camp with me and my kids, my camp kids. Oh, and that's what I'm really scared about, is are we gonna have camp? If we have camp, what is it gonna look like? And another thing I'm scared about is I love my job, and I don't only do it because I get paid, but that's another reason I do it, is because I get money. And that's another thing that I'm scared about, is like, because it gives me good money to go on, and that money can usually get me through the first semester of college, and it can get me through paying things that I need to pay for. And so that's another thing that I'm really scared about, is what's gonna happen. Like, ugh. So that's basically what the next few weeks are gonna look like, is me reflecting on the summer months coming up, how I'm doing, what I'm doing regarding my summer months. Right now I'm kind of injured. I would show you guys, but I'm not gonna show you. I'll explain. I dropped a cupboard on my foot, on my toe, and disgusting. My toe, like, how, like, most people's toes, like, break off, they break in half. No, mine, like, came out of the cuticle from the bottom, like, from the cuticle, but it didn't attach from the front. And so, the other night, we thought we were gonna have to go to the ER. I was very, very scared. We called first nurse, and I was like, my mom called first nurse, and then they wouldn't talk to her. And I was in so much pain. And so I had to get on the phone talking to first nurse, because, of course, I'm over the age of 18. I'm 21. I'm 22, Lord. I'm 22, and so my mom was like, they want to talk to you. I'm like, I can't even talk. I can't even think right now. So I had to get on the phone and talk to first nurse about what was going on. And she was like, yeah, you're going to have to go to the ER. We didn't go to the ER. We were a little scared, so we waited till the next morning to go to our doctor's office, which they are not seeing COVID patients. They are only seeing patients with, like, regular sicknesses that is not COVID. And so we went there, and I can honestly say I felt safe going there that morning. And they went in, and they looked at my toe, and they were like, oh, my God, like, how did you do this, blah, blah. So right now I'm kind of a little limp, and so... School's done. I start my Spanish class, my last Spanish class on Monday, and that I looked at my schedule and I'm like, I've never taken a summer class, so the Lord be with me during this time. So basically, that is just what the next few weeks are gonna look like, and I'll just reflect on how everything's going. It's a blessing that I made it through the semester. It's a blessing that I did. My family has made it through this. Everything going on. Pray that everyone's families are safe. It is a scary time. It is a very, very scary time. And God, like I keep saying, we don't know what's going to happen next. So I'll see you guys later.